Okay, how we're looking? Volume's good, camera's framed up. Got Spotify bottom left. Reckon we're good. How do we sound? I think we're good. Good enough. This fucking song. You can't find a better playlist, man. Oh. Why is this not doing the right control? Interesting. Okay. Quests. What did we have left here? I've been playing a whole bunch recently. Just grinding shit out. We can go back to here. See what's happening with it. Yeah, we look good. Framed up nicely. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Broke down and bought a little fucking skin too. Just because I want to get that sweet, sweet looking shit. Okay, we still have to do these guys, don't we? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Doing good, we're doing good. We're doing good. Jesus. Just a little bit quiet here. Prisoners are destabilizing the region. How do we sound now with the music going? How does that sound? Good enough.
Prison of Elders.
Good enough.
Welcome.
Okay, hoping and praying that the audio sounds okay with the mic in this position. What the fuck can you feel Mac shit? Wanna become famous? Wanna become famous? No. No.
I'll get this prisoner transport out of your way, and maybe find the lights.
You know, they don't ever do stasis, singe on any of these, which is kind of interesting. Kinda interesting. Make it to the next one. Do we make it all the way? The fuck. There we go. Yeah. Down we go. Eternity's Edge. Oh, fucking splat. Do we have any bounties for old boy? Grenades, scout rifles, void. That's good.
Ooh, we need a void kills.
Top we go. I think since the last time I changed from doing the fucking solar one, I switched to doing stasis. Pretty fun stasis build. Dropping a bunch of fucking wells. Good times. Yeah, let's get up her scooby-doo. Golly, he already started the fucking boss fight. Falling ass. Boys, can we get any cells? Maybe. There's one. That's a good hit. Hell yeah. Hell. Wonderful. Oh, hello there. Fuck. I hate when I run out of damn submachine gun ammo. Shucks. or die. Blurp. 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 Oh, hello there. How are you? Nice. One more. Keychains and flowers couldn't fix what I was. Silence and habit made me think we could keep this away from the fray. Left with nothing to say. My mama said those who don't listen or feel this. What doesn't kill me makes me worse than I was. If I close my eyes, then it still feels like the first kiss around for the sound. Beautiful. But I'm bringing you down. Maybe this time was the last time. I think we're running out of luck. Maybe enough was just too much. Thinking this time it could be fine. I think I'm falling out of touch. My words are always off the cuff. Yeah. Keep changing faces just to keep this a secret.
I think we're running out of luck. Maybe enough was just too much.
Thinking this time it can be fine. I think I'm falling out of touch. My words are always off the cuff. Maybe this time was.
Oh, you fucking idiot. Thought I was waiting for a goddamn fucking. Oh my god. I hate myself. Fucking hate everything. Goddamn it. Dump the grenades. Scout rifles and sniper rifles, best of luck. Complete nightfall strikes and earn points and strikes. Beating them with fusion rifles and solar weapons. Fucker. That is unfortunate. Solar weapons.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the cosmos.
That's Rasputin, AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
What? What the fuck? Fucking zooming through here. Just zooming. Oh. Oh, come on. There we go. Where the fuck are we going? Beautiful. Excuse me. Good little multi-kill there.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin's testing me.
Oh, well, come on, boy. Somebody's got to stay back. Another good one.
I've got access. Let's go.
Beautiful. Now where to, Mr. Ghost? Beautifully done. Beautifully done. How do y'all fucking shoot those?
I tried to override the system works, but Rasputin's reaction to the hype might be extreme. Must have something to do with the bypass systems. He's not happy.
That's all that matters right now.
Are we? I suppose we are, aren't we?
Speaking at our side.
Thanks, buddy. Excuse me, fine gentlemen. Wonderful. I would like to know more about the war mines and shit. I mean, on the... not the moon. What planet was that? Was that Mars? No? What the fuck planet was that? It was like the last expansion. Anyway. That was a super interesting one. And I wish they wouldn't have fucking got rid of it, because that was one of my favorites. And expanded on that. But alas, the war mines and shit are super interesting. What the fuck is that?
That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Ouch. Aw, you fucker. God damn, I do fucking love this LMG. Fucking finally, come on, do her, do her. There we go. And next.
Not even crazy Russian thank you from the old man.
The fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of weapons.
Now, is that all of them? It was. Switching over to you. 99. 97. 99. 98. we go. There's a 303. Beautiful. Okay, so let's do Nightfall.
Inside, I'm scared that I might just suffer alone until I die. Far from the light, there's no one inside, and I don't know how to feel right. How did I get like this? I'm a failure to coexist lately.
Interesting.
God, we proceed to intel regarding the next information people. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Interesting. I don't really know how the companion app works with finding fire teams. To be honest. Bitch. Ooh, a little Umbral and Grant. Be your boy. Shit, we're supposed to use this fella, aren't we? Well, let's see how this goes. Fuck! Couldn't land fast enough. Yeah, it's a good build. I like it. It's goddamn, look at the fucking Griff's already basically back. Fucking 1%. Fuck you. Just dump some machine gun on ya. Bam. Wha-bam. Nice. Well, this is my spot right here.
Excellent work, Captain. You are at 50% completion of this task.
Fuck. Too spicy for me. Jesus Christ, still only 5%. How the fuck did he not die? Where's a good group of them bitches? Yeah, submachine gun is just the way to fucking go. Fuck. There we go, we're going alright. Doing alright. Oh. Fuck the whole thing up. Was that? They both jump off the edge or some shit? What the hell? Oh, they both probably hit a fucking ledge is what happened. Jesus. You bitch. Just fucking drop that. Kill all them. Don't see it. Fuck you. Fucking A. You Kerrigan. Fucking A. Come on, die. There we fucking go. That was a close one. God damn, still only 90,000. Jesus. Nice. Oh, wonderful. Gotta dump some of this shit off.
Thank you.
extra damage to powerful enemies. Ooh. Fuck, we're running low on them. There we go, finally 1300. Fuck, when do I get an Ascendant Shard? Freaking level 80 and you only get one. Oh, well, 85 you get two then. Three? There you go, okay. Just gotta wait till the end to get one. Eat this here. Everybody's favorite topic, loot management, right? That's a good one. Cause that's got Wellspring and Killing Wind. I can't take it. Okay, now what? You just keep on fucking grinding that shit. Might as well do a bunch of these, eh? How much are one of those ascendant shards from old Dick Boy? What's up, old boy? Big fat boy. Oh, these are 400. So 3 times 10 is 300. And these cost 400. So why would I do that?
You have good taste. Glad your righteousness doesn't extend to commons. You have good taste.
Neat! Pretty nifty. Pretty fucking nifty. But he doesn't have fucking bounties anymore. Goddamn pussy. Die, bitch.
It's abandoning the crystal.
This way we go.
I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position.
Well, suck to be them, huh? Where we going, boyo? Fucking far as shit. Let's do it with. Fuck, I died though.
I was hoping his gratitude would earn us more leeway. He'll never let us go willingly. If we want to be rid of him, we'll have to do it ourselves. Just remember that it's my life and your life on the line.
Nice. There we go, that ain't too bad. Not too bad, not too bad. See the screen a little bit better too. pretty sure this is infinite, and also I don't think I need any of this gear really. So.
Question stands. What the fuck's the point of it?
We'll give it. Give it a shot. We'll do one more of these. See how it goes. What do I do? I don't know. Night falls or something. Fuck off with this shit. Sorry, man. Doesn't look like it. Oh, you bitch. You fool. Excuse me, coming through. Goons at. Fuck. There we go. That was a close one. Interesting.
Thank you.
Now let's see if this dude invites me. Three more enemies defeated, and then some decisions. And more precision. Into this thing. There we go. Oh shit. I think this might have worked. My light level's high enough.
Or a hit.
Yeah, figured.
Fuck, somebody just... Shit.
Aspect of influence. Fucker, weaker limit reached. Shucks. If anybody joins, how do we do this? Roster. Fuck, how the hell do I invite people? Okay. Fuck, dude, how do I invite this other guy?
Take a deep breath and let's start again.
Fucker, that dude left. I don't know how the fuck to find these people. Damn. Winner? Maybe? Hey! Nice. And of course, I'm the fucking lowest.
Oh, are they gonna kick me?
Oh my god. Oh my god, are we in? Oh my god, we're in. Oh, fuck. Bet.
Nice! It's a little bit better than fucking the LFG Discord. Goddamn.
Conservative because we are way out of our depth, but we should be all right. Doing a lot of damage, boys.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of cargo my priority for this operation.
Fucking A. Well? Fuck, we're already at. Oh, what the hell? Oh, does it actually calibrate your points multiplier? Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Dude, I can't even one-shot a Scion. Dude, god damn those Scions. Fucking snipers that always get me. Okay. Fucking A, they recharge so fucking fast. Hot and steamy, hot and steamy. doing all right. I mean, Christ almighty, we're at 85,000. God damn it. Oh, god damn. It's a great strat when it fucking works. That ain't fucking good. Golly. Pulled that one out of my anus. Good. Fuck. Nice. Fucking nice. Damn, and an exotic. Alright, alright. Very nice.
There's an almost unreadable data artifact labeled Oxo.
Sleeper what the fuck?
But I'm able to make out M-Sub-12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sub-12?
Damn, we just did that with no fucking wipes. I just noticed that. That's pretty fucking... pretty fucking good, I'll tell you what. Very nice. Sock Funky, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Let's see what we just pulled up. Energy weapons, kills, boost grenade damage. Man, that's only a one up though. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what we like to see. Do we have any fucking... You have one upgrade module. 98 to 303. Nothing 1300 yet on you. Good on that, good on them. Just that fucking damn thing. Shucks, 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 shucks. Not too bad, not too bad. How about yourself? We are actually starting to wind down, unfortunately, but just finished up a 100k Nightfall. Just kind of been hanging out on our Saturday streams. Got a little bit of upkeep left. How are you doing? Welcome to the channel, newly followed. Lot of grinding. Lot of grinding. But we're doing alright. I mean, we're up to 1300 now. Just vibing. Probably gonna hop on Destiny soon. Dude, I get in these waves, man. I get in these waves with this game. I've always been a big Destiny fan. Oh, that might be it. Fucker. But I get in big waves where it's, oh man, Destiny's super fun, and then you get bored and you kind of hop off for a while, and then it's like, fuck, I haven't played Destiny in a while, and I'll hop on and play for a month fucking straight. That consumes every minute of my time, because that's what Destiny does. It's always grinding, always got to get those good gears. I played Destiny, the original Destiny, played the shit out of that game. Played at the very beginning of when Destiny 2 launched. Like, I don't know, I don't remember how long I played then, because that was before it was season, so it's not like I played for the first season. But I played it at launch, and then I took like a year off or whatever, and then I played for a year straight. I had a really fun clan I was playing with a whole bunch. And then I got a new job and fucking whole bunch of life shit happened, so I, you know, was off for another year or so. And then I'm just starting to get back into it, which is a lot of fucking change, but it's a good time. It's a good time. I like the new season structure. It seems like it'll kind of hold on to your attention a little bit better. But yeah, just vibing. It's a good game to just kind of hop on, hang out with chat, stream. It's a good streaming game, just because there's so much shit to be doing all the time. But good stuff. Good stuff. It is, dude. It is. Which, that's kind of the crazy thing about jumping on and off of it. Because, like, I'll have deja vu, which I'll scream about. I'm like, dude, I fucking played this before. But it'll be, like, brand new stuff. And it'll be because they're doing, like, recently, like, within the last couple of seasons, they brought all of, like, the Destiny 1 story and, like, all the EDZ from the Destiny 1, they put it into Destiny 2, and I was like, fuck, that's where I remember this from. Stuff like that, yeah, it's a whole new game, but it's good. I haven't done the new Vault of Glass yet. I have not. I am looking for groups to do that at some point. Where even is that? Where is Vault of Glass? Isn't Vault of Glass the... I don't even know where the fuck to find it at. Because I'm pretty sure Vault of Glass was a Destiny 1 raid originally. Unless I'm mistaken. I don't know, it all turns into flame. Directory. I will do that eventually.
Oh, fucking dog. Yeah, of course. Jesus Christ. the whole brand new button. Shit, you only need to be 1300 for it. And I just became 1300. That may be what I do on Sunday and Monday. So, since you're new to the channel, I try and stream every Saturday. Since it's a holiday weekend, I'm going to stream on Sunday and Monday. So that may be what I do tomorrow. To find a group to go do the raid. Because, yeah, I haven't played this one yet. I played the hell out of Garden of Salvation. I only did about a dozen raids of whatever the Europa one is, Deepstone Crypt. But I'm interested to see. I'm assuming it's completely fucking different because they can't be that lazy, but yeah, it is nice. But anyway, that is my 2-hour mark. It is unfortunately that you happen to jump on right near the end, but thanks for following. I hope to see you hop in on chat again at some point. But we are going to wind down here. So take care. Have a good one. We'll see you.